guys know how it is. You guys normally request a game and I play it. I've been sick for a while, but this is the number one game request.
And that wasn't it.
We're here. M&M's.
Are you done with them? You need to finish.
Don't rush me with chocolate!
Well, I'm either gonna have to put you guys
on the computer or someone's gonna have to not be lazy, which won't happen, so. I am not even going to bother narrating. Because you guys hate my voice. Plus, I'm probably gonna lose within a second. That's why you would want to leave that room. If you're under 18, please don't watch this video. Narrate this part. Oh, look, it's a doggo. It's so cute. But it's not very relevant at Freddy's. Should we put up a picture? Heck yeah, the dog is going up. Chica and Carl. It's accurate aside from Carl's red eyes. Is it too scary to put up? Now we'll put it up. Thank you. Nope. That says still all soup material. Watch this, guys. Employee, unlock that door. Yes, I will narrate this one because it's so funny. Fuck you! Last chance, employee. I got a rocket launcher. I'm gonna open the door. Yeah, that's his way of firing people. Now I need to search all of them. Maybe I'll find something. Wait, before I try to get myself in trouble, I need to get more money, so pizza. You're lucky this isn't a fireable thing. He knows I'm behind. And I'm pretending I didn't leave that behind.
Hey, it's me. I'm Matt. I work at the prize corner. Everyone loves me. Give me 1,000 tokens, and I'll give you prizes. Yes.
That wasn't even a question. I didn't even ask him a question.
What, you made it through day one?
Not so fast. I won't be able to get to day two if I can't do this nighttime mini game. It makes the little honk noise that you get when you press Freddy's nose in the actual game. Die of cuteness because of the sound. Hi! I just thought there might be one of them in there. One of them. You are seeing this, right? That is creepy right down there. You still find them though.
I wanted to ease your mind about any you know how these local stories come and go and seldom mean anything. I can personally assure you that whatever is going on out there, however tragic it may be, has nothing to do with our establishment. It's just all rumor and speculation, people trying to make a buck, you know.
Forced to socialize with other employees. Also, I should probably get Bonnie back his face. I had it all night. Well, he officially looks less creepy.
Get away from me, you orange turd.
Devour my hot bird ass. Well,
lost the bag for a minute. Just curious about if I can get in the room. Okay, today's drawings. This is not for the kids. Hmm.